beside the highway, begging. His eyes were blind, the light he could not see. He clutched his old rags and shivered in the shadows. Then Jesus came and bade his darkness flee. Thank you. if there were 800 churches, I said just 800 churches like this one right here, over the top we'd be. You multiply 800 by 15,000 and you'd see what buildings and what things we could do. And so, Brother Pastor, though I did not ask you to make a pledge, I never have, never will. But when a pastor leads his people to do such a noble deed, my heart rejoices, and I'm glad to be among some of our most faithful stockholders. And we're calling the stockholders meeting tonight,
and we brought a few of the dividends along.